Hi and welcome back. This is day two. Literally just started day two. So that's exciting. Word is an issue. And I think it will be an issue. Mainly because you don't get that bonus from felling trees. Pick that one up. And we've got to do that. Let's see if I've got any wood to upgrade these. No wood. Well, off we go again. Don't need any more. I'm okay for that. I'm gonna eat that. I'm gonna make some bandages because I got a feeling I'm probably gonna be using them. This tree. After of course, I hit that. Okay. If you notice on the right at the bottom, that shows how much wood I'm harvesting from this. It's not much at all. So the costs are about the same. They've been tweaked a little bit, but by golly goodness, you don't get that bonus when you fell a tree, and you really miss it. So it's come morning, morning. So, no bonus. Some seeds. One over there. One over there. One over there. One over there. Gonna need a stone axe. So I've been pretty fortunate. You know what? I've been a complete dumbass. Well, firstly, running through a whole bunch of wood. Secondly, I got torches. I don't need actually flashlights, so I don't need to be running around with this. Pull that out of there. Where's doggy? Oh, hi doggy. And try and get your head when you come through. Yeah. Right. Yeah. Oops, if I hit you. Someone detected. See if I can. Fuck that. That looked very much to me like something I don't want to fuck with. What is that a bear? Yeah, that's a bear. So we don't really want to mess with you. Okay. How much wood I got? 136 wood. Let's craft one of those. We will put that on the side because obviously that makes the most sense. Dump out all the stuff. I don't think I'm gonna need right now. Okay, so we've got that. Oh, I like that. Is the bear gonna finish him? Oh no. Go on, son. Mr. Bear by mistake. This is gonna take a sweet minute. I think I just got super lucky. Cause bears are not. I'll get gold blocks. Okay, so I It's a bit busy, I will say that. 6 in the morning, you got a wolf, a bear, zombies. Okay. I still haven't managed to finish off this thing. So... how much wood have we got left? 51. Wood frame. Mix that out. And ton of meat and fat. Can't really argue about that. I'm gonna need water, and I'm gonna need wood. So let's hammer this. It's definitely more lively than 15, I would say. Word for a whole freaking tree, or you're gonna have to come down. That is not gonna help me much. Assembly. The level 8 stock. I don't think so. Okay. Chop this bad boy down. I'd like to... oh god... at least... kinda finish... I took a little bit of damage... that's not bad... bearing in mind you had like a bear on one, not wailing on it. You're gonna come down. Oops. My bad. So we need one of those. Okay, so we got feathers, recipe is A, ammo, max, craft. Okay, how many frames have I got in here? No frames in here. So I'm gonna craft maximum amount of frames. Right, we need to find a bit of water. So these guys are probably the best bet. They're like one shot hits. I'm pretty lucky. Found a bunch of them. I don't need them. That's one. That's one. That's five. Two. So a bit random. 20. Nice. Right, where are we? So we started. So I had something. So I'm good for wood. I'm not good for water. I'm gonna be good for clay. Looking good. Profuse. Okay, so zombie dude over there. So shoot. Oh yeah, I'll take that. I haven't got one of those. And we'll chop you up. He doesn't look happy, does he? Ooh. He's trembling away there. Couple of things. What we do need is water. We don't need is Mr. Wolf. Let's have a look on that. Let's head this way. I'm gonna chop as we go. Get as many of these little one shot things as I can. And get some a bit better, that is going to be the best way forward. really quite well with I'm doing really quite well with feathers. Business, empty, empty. Didn't chop those guys down there. Circles there. Thought I saw some we got zombies, so let's kill you. I think I gotcha. Here, the black suit. Repair those. These guys, insulation plus 2, 776, so we're gonna wear those, we're gonna scrap that. I should probably wear that. Collect the gore. Increased blade skill as well, which is nice. What's this? Pretty cash. Oh, water, you are a beaut. That is just what the doctor ordered. I mean, don't really need the food. So I'm gonna deal with the piggy. Let's see what we got here. Pipe would have been nice. There's a bush there, get rid of you. Big fat zombie there, headbanger over there. Don't know the names of these, I'm sorry. Guessing because there's more prevalent. Gotta be getting close to something. I do like the fact. How many arrows we got? 88. Take that, I'm gonna make more arrows. Holy shit, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 zombies there. So we're gonna come over this way. Cause I'm trying to find. We're not trying to find that. Found a house. The other side of the big cat. So we're gonna go this way. Cause I can see ones who got him in the head again. Gotta be dead. Gave me nothing. So I appreciate that. So the old age old thing is stone axe. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. That's stone. Okay. Pick some stone up. Good God. Yeah, whatever. So I can scrap you, and then I need a stone. Got me a stone here. Okay. Craft that. So weird not having go up in value. Where are you, Mr. Water? Did I miss anything there? The cat's still that way. I will take gold from that. I'm just bouncing from zombie over there. Now there's like a 14 of the last one. Did you die? You did. That tape is always nice. Oh, just took the head off. Took a arm off. And a head. Oh, that's nasty. Excuse me. See if we can get this young lady. Oh goodness. Whoa. Okay, chop the goal. It's nice to know you can hack off their arms or legs, even when they're dead. Okay, we're gonna make recipe shift. We've got enough stone to make another axe. Stick on the map. There's a deer there, but I've got a ton of food. This is way more exciting. Hopefully we can go to Mr. Wolfie. See if we can come this way a bit. We've got a house, I believe. I'm gonna make an old stone axe, craft.